Hello everyone! Yes, it's Kyla and I'm here for my Flashback Friday song! Now, for those of you who are new to my channel, a Flashback Friday song for me is a song of my choice. Absolutely no request whatsoever, just a song I want to sing, whether it evokes a memory for me, has some sort of meaning for me, or it's just a song that I really, really love. Now, this is a song that I really, really love. It also has some meaning to me, I think. I love the message behind the song. It's also going to be the first time I sing it. I've only been learning this for about 7 days. So I hope I do a good job, so please be gentle in your critiques. I will be singing Stupid Girls by Pink. Now, I love the message behind this because it's saying be your authentic self. Be your true self. Don't be like those girls on TV, on reality TV, because I mean, even the reality of the TV is they're acting. They're still performing. They're not being them true selves, but people will watch these shows and they'll be like, oh, okay, people, men, society, they like women to be vapid and materialistic and awful and stupid and stuff. So I better be like that. Well, don't be like that. Be your true self. If you want to be an artist or a scientist or a mom, a reverend, you know, whatever, be what you want to be. Don't be what you see on TV, because you're not going to be happy because you're not being yourself. And that's the message behind this song that I think is absolutely fabulous. So I hope I do a good job. I'm going to start now. But before I do, I just wanted to point out the wig. I am not making a blonde joke. I am not saying blonde women are stupid. Absolutely not. I am a natural blonde and I hate dumb blonde jokes with a passion. So I just wanted to put that out there. Even Pink, she wasn't making fun of blonde women. Just I think she was referring to maybe some specific people of that time when this song was out. But that's all I'll say about that. So, but yeah, no blonde jokes. I'm just saying, you know, like, blonde is in the song, so that's why I put on the wig. So I did not dye my hair for this. Yeah, here we go. Wish me luck.
Stupid girl, stupid girl, stupid girl. Maybe if I act like that, that guy will call me back. Porno paparazzi girl, I don't wanna be a stupid girl. Go to Fred Siegel, you'll find them there. Laughing lots of all the little people there. Looking for a daddy to pay for the champagne. Dropping names, what happened to the dream of the girl president? She's dancing in a video next to 50 Cent. They travel in packs of two or three with their itsy bitsy doggies and their teeny weeny tees. Oh, where have the smart people gone? Oh, where can they be? Maybe if I act like that, that guy will call me back. Porno paparazzi girl, I don't wanna be a stupid girl. Maybe if I act like that, flipping my blonde hair back, push up my bra like that, I don't wanna be a stupid girl. The disease is growing, it's epidemic. I'm scared that there ain't a cure. The world believes it and I'm going crazy. I cannot take any more. I'm so glad that I'll never fit in. That will never be me. Outcasts and girls with ambition, that's what I wanna see. Disasters all around, a world of despair. Your only concern, will it fuck up my hair? That guy will call me back. Porno paparazzi girl, I don't wanna be a stupid girl. Maybe if I act like that, flipping my blonde hair back, push up my bra like that, I don't wanna be a stupid girl. Stupid girl, stupid girl, stupid girl, stupid girl, stupid girl. You fuck me, girl. Silly, I'm so lucky, girl. Pull my hair, I'll suck it, girl. Stupid girl. Pretty, will you fuck me, girl? Silly, I'm so lucky, girl. Pull my hair, I'll suck it, girl. Stupid girl. Maybe if I act like that, flipping my blonde hair back, push up my bra like that. Stupid girl. Maybe if I act like that, that guy will call me back. Porno paparazzi girl. I don't wanna be a stupid girl. Maybe if I act like that, flip in my blonde hair back, push up my bra like that, I don't wanna be a stupid girl. Maybe if I act like that, flip in my blonde hair back, push up my bra like that. Stupid girl, stupid girl, stupid girl, stupid girl, stupid girl.
Oh my goodness, I think I got through that song not too bad. So, yay! But I'm not saying that I'm authentic, but this is what I like to be. I like oddball jewelry, I like the red hair, so I'm keeping it, and I like wearing low-cut tops. I mean, that's not the whole of me, that's not all of me, but I'm artistic and a little weird and kind of nuts, but that's me. And so I'm being my authentic self, finally, and I'm much happier, and I like where I am now, and that's what everybody should be. Just be your authentic self, and that's the meaning I take from behind this song, and I love it. So next week I am starting another request. It's a funny one, so I'm happy about that. And I'm hoping to be able to get Christmas songs in at the same week and do a Flashback Friday song, so I don't know if I'll be able to do all that, but I'm gonna try, because I got some Christmas requests too, so I really don't do well at Christmas songs, but I try. So if you have any requests, I will always take them. Just put them in the comment section below on the song that you want me to sing, and I will do the best I can to do a good job. And I hope you all have a fabulous weekend. It's Friday. Take Saturday and Sunday and do whatever you want. But don't be too bad. Be good. Have fun, everybody. See you later.